And three people are hurt after a rollover crash in Vernon County. The Vernon County Sheriff's Office says a 19-year-old driver came to a slippery stretch on County Road P in the town of Christiana. She lost control and the vehicle rolled down an embankment and stopped on its roof. The driver and her two passengers were taken to the hospital with minor injuries.